we're at Grindelwald station, just waiting to go to the Klein. Where is it?
Kleine Scheidig.
Kleine Scheidig. Yes. And then to go on to the Jungfrau.
What do you hope to get out of this?
Good question. There's two ways of answering a question like that, isn't there? it'll be lovely.
And then it's about an hour's skin up to the Munchen Shop.
At the moment I'm trying to improve my skiing to be able to take Charlotte and the boys out
for
skiing.
Selfless.
For me it's pretty exciting because it's the first time I've ever done any ski mountaineering, so it's a bit in the deep end.
Some last minute adjustment from Iff, who's realised his skis don't fit his boots. The start of the epic journey.
Therapeutic, it's kind of like a bit wax on, wax off.
Back on, at least. Quite. It's quite good. Let's go.
Not that far to go. I know it's a few hours, but hopefully once we're back in gear, we should get up there pretty quickly.
Woohoo! Oh. Hard day. Well done, Paul.
Hey, conquerors of the Jungfrau. Yeah.
Yet again, Crosby and Grace on the summit.
Could it get any better than that? No, I don't think so.
Pabs the Mountaineer. There's Pabs, there's Mountain. Here's the cartographer.
Woohoo! Peace to ourselves.
Can you say that again?
I said if you look down, this is all very doable. It's just, you know, snow slopes, stomping feet, then up through there. I reckon we should have a go now.
Sensation.
What's all that about?